Toshiba introduces car audio amplifier ICs. There are two main features. This section explains the IC power dissipation of the amplifier. Toshiba new 4-channel car audio class DB power amplifier ICs adopted unique power elements switching architecture, where the IC power dissipation improves significantly over typical class AB amplifiers and also Toshiba's former generation of class KB amplifiers. This section explains the output offset detection to prevent speaker burnout. A large DC offset may appear at output if reasonable amount of leakage current conducts between the input terminal and ground, such as water splashing or other unusual circumstances which may cause the speaker burnout. Toshiba's recent amplifier ICs are designed with full-time DC offset detection function to help speaker avoiding burnout failure. In contrary, in conventional output DC offset detection, external low-pass filter is needed to distinguish a large DC offset signal from desirable audio signal, the latency, and incapable of discerning the offset from small signal post-stress to speakers. Toshiba's new technology, full-time DC offset detection, can distinguish a large DC offset from an audio signal. Full-time DC offset detection is effective in preventing speaker burnout because the detection result is transferred to the host or MCU directly almost in real time, and also without the need of external filter. There are three advantages of the full-time DC offset detection function. Toshiba has a lineup of optimal product that meet various demands. This is the product with high efficiency and full-time offset detection function, introduced this time.